So every single person that I talk to, you are not that. You have the ability and you can move forward. And that's a way it works. When we challenge ourselves, we move forward. In fact, your brain will change when you move forward. The instant that you make a decision and then you take the action, you move forward towards something. And even me now, when I hear even gunfire or some kind of thing going down, mm-hmm. I move forward towards it. It's just because it's built into me. It's always going to be that way, even at my age. When I see bullies picking on somebody, I move forward, I take action, I get involved in the middle of it, and I'll stop it. And I've done that many times already. And so even in a world of like whether it's business or anything, this forward momentum that I think everybody should have, forward momentum, even if you plop, and I did that in parkour back in April of 2013. I had a major parkour fail. And so this is – so how that happened, and I was with my best friend, Jason Johnson, who's a former Muay Thai Super Heavyweight World Champion. So what I wanted to show him how to jump from one rail to another, and this is where I lost focus. When you're talking to somebody, you don't stand on top of a rail and try to jump across to another rail. You don't do that. You need absolute focus, and this is also the thing in life. You want to have that focus, and you stay focused on that. And so as I jumped onto the rail, my trailing foot here went over the rail. I went over like that and did a face plant in the concrete. My nose went sideways.